One of the best things about coming home on a hot day is walking into your place and cranking up the air conditioning. And one of the worst things about coming home on a hot day is waiting for the AC to actually cool off your abode. Now there's a way to eliminate the wait. You could have a button on your phone to pre-fuel the cool. Putting the smart in smart air conditioners is this man, Joshua Green. He created the Mysa Smart Thermostats, meant to take the hassle out of manually cooling our homes while also conserving energy. Joshua told me all about it from Newfoundland, Canada. Hello, Joshua, and thank you for joining us on Innovation Nation.
Hi, Mo.
What motivated the creation of your smart home climate device?
So the motivation was really trying to help homeowners save on energy, making it lower on their pocketbooks.
Joshua was also inspired by the challenges of climate change and knew he could contribute to the solution.
So this smart thermostat for air conditioners allows you to take any ordinary air conditioner and have full control right from your smartphone so that you can control it remotely, you can schedule it, and you can even use your voice to turn your air conditioner on and off.
Inside the device are an infrared receiver and emitter, which allow the user to send commands to the window, portable, or split air conditioner. Replace the remote that would typically come with your unit, connect the system to your smart device, and voila, you've got the controls in the palm of your hand.
When you leave your air conditioner on when you're not home, that's wasting you energy. So you can make sure that you turn your air conditioner off right from your phone, or you could even use a cool feature that we call geolocation, where when you leave, it will automatically detect that you left and turn your air conditioner off for you. And then, likewise, it will turn it back on when you return home.
And there's a version of the smart thermostat for your heaters, too.
Well, thank you for keeping our temps just right, and thank you for being on our show.
My pleasure. Thank you so much for having me.